Alrighty, folks, welcome back to the channel. We are back outside on the Suron in the beautiful city of Los Angeles once again. And we're starting on a beautiful day. It finally stopped raining. Rain finished up as of yesterday, so we have a couple of days of beautiful sunlight. Gotta be careful going up this hill, because people come flying down this the other way. And yeah, so we're about to cruise the city for a hot second. Oh my god, straight mud. Ugh. Yeah, a lot of the areas that we're gonna check out today are probably very muddy and still very wet. It was raining as early as this morning, but it is mainly all stopped, so we should be good to go for a while. Shout out to everyone who is new to the channel. If you are new, welcome. What we do here is ride around and explore, and that's about it. I ride on my Suron, whatever two-wheel vehicle I feel like riding on that day. We check out the city. Today we're over here in Westlake, and it's actually been a minute since I've been out this way, so I figured we would come check it out for the first video, for second of 2023, first out here in Westlake. One of my favorite places to ride, honestly. Every time I come here, I find a slightly different route, something new to see. Just overall, a super fun place to come and explore on two wheels. Lots to see, lots to do. So today, that's where we're at. Already getting started with an alley that I don't think I've ever even been down, so that's cool. In my pajamas, once again, I am just gonna ride my pajamas all winter, I think, up until like it starts getting warm again. Pajamas is what it's gonna be. I'm gonna be rocking pajama pants and hoodie with my boots all the way up until like March. So yeah, that's what I have in store. So we were gonna go down to South Central today. I did not calculate how much time I was gonna have to ride. So instead we are over here, but we're gonna make the most of it on this wet route. Oh God, that stunk. I think we just rode straight through sewage. and yeah, Modelo time. Let's try and hit some new routes though, because out here in Westlake, it's kind of, you know, I always take the same routes because my brain just autopilots it the same way. So I'm gonna try and hit some new ways today. This part of the city is very hilly, so I also wanna try and find some little things to jump off, jump on, jump over, stair rides, etc. It smells like fresh spray paint right here. I don't know. It smells like someone just finished tagging. Don't know what that's about, but. See what's going on here. Oh, we can't even get on the sidewalk right there. Look at this truck. Look at this little mini truck. That thing's sick. Love that. Tents here are new. Haven't seen tents there before. All right, going down to Alvarado. We're going to cross. Look at my bar end. It's pretty much completely, it's just this tiny little piece of rubber holding it back on still. Well, the bar end's still there, but the grip is pretty much totally ripped off. I just have this tiny little dangling piece. Oh, well. There's that. All right, we can go straight here, or we can do a little bit of exploring. I think we're gonna do a little bit of exploring. There is a crazy gaze or glare from the sun right now, which is partially blinding me. I thought I could go that way. I thought that was an alley, but I'm wrong. We have a full battery, sport mode, feeling very punchy. I'm so used to riding with like 60%, 50% battery lately that having a full one makes the bike feel insane. You. We're gonna make this right here because we really never go this way. See if we can find some different alleys to check out. Looks like we have two actually. Let's go this way first. Got a little bit of tagging. Vista X3. Don't know what that is. I think there's a dead end alley actually. Unlucky. Thought we were gonna be able to smash for a bit. Not the case. I'm going to turn around. Got a sick downhill right here. Last time I came here was on my dirt jumper. Got this flying. Straight into a precarious situation right there. And almost crashed. I don't know if anyone remembers that video. That same downhill, I hit on my dirt jumper, my foot blew off the pedal. Almost looks like he's out of the Blues Brothers. They're like, what is that thing? Sick. So much mud, bro. Everything is mud right now. A little voice crack. Everything is mud right now. There's so much mud on all the places I wanted to rip. Whoa. Right, where do we go from here? We're gonna take some crazy routes that we really have never taken before. Oh, look at these jumps. These actually look kind of sick. It's hard to say no to these. This one looks fire. That's really it. It was just that one. Okay. Well, we're gonna turn around because the way I wanted to go, this little street that I always think about going down because it's just such a small, narrow passageway, but I've never actually traversed down it on any two-wheel device. We're already like pretty close to MacArthur Park, which is somewhere I'm excited to check out. I haven't been there in quite a while. Always something to see and do there. Take my typical route, ripping through the park, hitting the stairs, all that good stuff. But before we get there, I wanted to hit this street. This little narrow street. So this goes into a left and a right hill, but in between it. Okay, I thought there were some alleys and stuff back here. I guess not. Always thought this led somewhere else. Got an uphill. We're gonna go this way. Oh, yeah. I think I need some more air pressure in my tires. I've been bopping so many curves, just flying up them. Starting to feel a little loose. Whole ground is wet here. Looks like it just got power washed. We're gonna end up going this way later, but for now, I'm gonna go this way and kind of lap around it. The road blocked by tent. I mean, sidewalks blocked by new tents here. More new tents. So, as a lot of you guys know, MacArthur Park has been cleared out of like encampments, which basically means people living in tents. And I feel like they just kind of got displaced in the neighborhoods surrounding all over. And now this is like where they're at, just in random cuts and nooks and crannies in this neighborhood, which is arguably not better for anybody at all. You know, I don't think anyone wants to, you know, I don't know. I'll never get into the politics of the things I see. I just point stuff out, you know, so who knows. Anywho. We're going downhill right now, straight into MacArthur Park, so I guess we're gonna shred through here much sooner than we had originally planned to. A bunch of stuff going on sidewalks. This is a cool little sidewalk jump. That'd be fun to send it on. That sidewalk's actually kind of fire. I just wasn't really ready for any of that. I can barely see when I'm going this way because the sun glare is so bright right now. It's also like my goggles. I can barely see anything out of them. Well, not really. It's just like when I'm looking directly into the sun. Anyways, we got MacArthur Park on the left. We're gonna try and dip down in here right now and see what's going on. Actually, wait, it's fenced off. Why is it closed? The whole thing's fenced off. Excuse me, thank you. What? Park temporarily closed for renovation. No entry during closure. No way, bro. This is so heartbreaking. Partially why I came down here today to do my regular shred through. That's not good. We're gonna go up a little bit, see if there's a way around it. I don't think there is though. It looks like it's all fenced off. You guys know my typical route. I love zooming through here and bombing the stairs, but that is not gonna happen today. It's totally fenced off. I think we can maybe get in on the other side. This is the other side of the park entirely, but I think there's a way. I see people down there, so I don't know. We're gonna start with this hill bomb. Try not to disturb the ducks. Yeah, at least we get to match it out right here. Get a little bit of speed. So much fun just ripping this thing full throttle. We've got to do some bird avoiding. Trying not to disturb the booties. I think I wore my boots. If I was wearing jeans and shorts, my feet would be covered in mud and dirt. And probably a lot of bird poop along with all that. Look at this bird just posted on this dude. one of my favorite parks to rip through. It's one of the only parks you can get away with just kind of shredding through in LA, because, you know, kind of like a lawless area. So we do this. Let me go up this hill right here. And that's the route. Then usually we come out. Dude, this bike is something else, bro. It's so good. Usually we come out, cross right here, dip across the street, and then hit the stairs. But that is just not gonna happen today with this fence. If only I could go through it like the Hulk. Impossible. Anyways, I do see the park open on this side, so we are gonna cruise down the sidewalk just a bit. Looks like they found an opening. Yeah, that's one way, and I just don't feel like going over that with my shirt on. There's definitely people here. It's not stopping anyone from getting in the park, even though it's quote unquote closed. Oh, get off the sidewalk, tons of people. Ugh. Yep. MacArthur Park. Dude, the other day I went on YouTube, like, you know, where you just start clicking random stuff. I saw this crazy video from like 2007 of a insane like moment of police brutality at this park. I don't know if any guys saw it, but like the cops, there was like a protest and the police came and just, it was insane footage, bro. They were like beating up reporters and stuff. The LAPD, I couldn't believe what I was seeing. I was like, wow, this happened. I must have been like 13 when that happened, so I wasn't really paying attention to news and stuff like that, but yeah. Anyways.
Is
that
a
shore
on?
Yeah.
I like it.
Yeah, thanks, man. It's so fun.
Is it?
Yeah, it's ridiculous.
They made a faster one, though. You know that, right?
Yeah. It's actually just perfect. I'll put it that way.
You doing a mod to it?
No, I haven't really done any mods. I have a battery, but that's it.
Extra battery?
Yeah.
It's pulling, huh?
Yeah. This thing pulls, bro.
Enjoy yourself.
Hey, thanks, brother. You too. Dude, he knew what a Sauron was. That's rad. That's so cool. We get across the street. Let's wait till we go here. See if we can hit up the stairs. Sit. Alright, we are straight up mobbing, having a good time. You see what I mean? We end up going the same route, so right here we're gonna make a left. I've done that same route so many times. So I go here, and then I go that way, and then I go straight. We're gonna switch it up right here. We're gonna make a left right here, which is something I never do. I'm gonna take this alley up here on the right, if we can get to it. Let's see if we can make it through here. It's pretty hectic right now. We're good. And we got our first alley. One thing about the alleys here is they are scenic. This one's actually got cleared out like a lot. There used to be a ton of stuff back here. Now it's pretty much empty. And we're going to keep going across the way to the next one. Dude, something, when I full pressure my front brake, I hear like a creaking. I don't know what that is. Feels like it's coming from my stem. I gotta take this thing and just give it another tighten down. I recently did that though, so everything should be good. This alley is very wet. Got a soggy mattress right there. Cool charger right there. Lots of rugged terrain. And the smell of doo-doo, a constant, almost anywhere you are in LA. We're gonna keep going. Alley number three right in front of us. The alley tour continues. Vroom. I'm gonna see here. Yeah, the radio bumping, that's what's up. Whoa, looks like a fire happened right there. That is not good. Not out of the ordinary either though. Now we got a big major street right here. It takes some time to get across this one. Olympic. Safe to say I am fully back in love with riding the Suron though. This thing is just, there's really nothing like it. Like, I don't know. I don't see myself buying any more bikes for a long time. I got my Enduro, got my dream road bike. My BMX is still sitting in my backyard, and then I have this, which is my daily driver for my videos for the foreseeable time being. Safe to say, I'm sure you guys are happy about that too, because for the most part, it looks like everyone loves the Suron content. You gotta get across the street one way or another. The traffic is just not slowing down. The last alley on this short route, then we're gonna bend around, check out some neighborhoods. Not much to see back here. This is actually just a pathway to the next location. Almost in South Central once we're on the other side of this. But not quite. See, from here you have to pick your route carefully because you easily could get into an area where there's just like nothing going on. For better or for worse. For content, we want like, you know, something going on. Oh, there's another alley right there. Have I ever gone down that? I don't know. I'm about to check it out though. There's many alleys left out here that I haven't checked out at some point or another, but worth a look. A little bit of tagging. Illegible. Someone, you know, setting up an entire house. Multiple large tents. And that's that one. Oh, these go the other way. Huh. Interesting. Here's a dog. He's so scared. He's shivering just walking down the street. Poor thing. All right, uphill. Let's go. Lots of tagging. Oh, God. Nasty ass mud, bro. Ugh. That mud looks disgusting. Gunning it going uphill, though. Love that. Oh, good call there. Good thing you knew how to use the brake. I wasn't even paying attention. We're going straight into a trash truck. Looks like I'm gonna try and let him get around right here. That worked out. Oh, we got a little loss of traction right there coming out of that turn. Holy. CRS X3. Where do we look? Slowly making our way back to where we came. There's that. Cruise down this one a little bit slower. You guys get a shot of the sights and sounds of this section of LA. Oh, this alley's totally cleared up too. This used to be tent, like up head to toe tents. Interesting. I wonder why here though. Historically, this alley has not really had the problem with the people living in it. You know, I've come up and down here on my BMX, walking, and on my Suron multiple times. Never had a problem. So, interested to wonder to see why they cleared that one out. I mean, it looks like people were still there, but. All right, so we're back here at MacArthur. We're gonna go through the park the opposite direction. E-bikes are plenty out here. We got the four-way intersection. Very rare. And the preacher. Can't forget that. You know? Things you see in LA. Pretty much. You say for the birds. Alright, so we're gonna rip through here the opposite way. And then we're gonna cut around through K-Town in another direction. Oh. Just trying to get as much off-road timing as possible. We just stay on the grass all the way through here. Yeah, it seems to work. Except for this part, it was a gigantic drop, which if you didn't know and he kept charging, you'd be in for an unpleasant surprise. He was freaking stoked to see the Suron moving. into Cape Town we go. Why not, right? It's been a minute. I don't think I really properly explored Cape Town in the Suron, really. And there's a reason for that. There is just way too many cars out here. There's just so many cars. It just kind of freaks me out, so. And there's not really much to do. It's a very clean place and all that, but, you know, it's like, what do you really do out here? There's another park we can check out, so we'll start there. Other than that, I'm not sure what really the motive would be, e-bike game. This is a fun BMX spot from back in the day, grinding. Used to be 180 bar spin off of that, but no longer with the fence. All right, we're going down the street on the sidewalk against traffic. Pretty much the opposite of how you could ride a Suron, but the thing about me, I just don't really follow the rules ever. Lots of greenery, the rain helped, which is nice to see. We're trying to cross up ahead, I guess. We're going into the city, which was not my plan whatsoever, but, you know, nothing wrong with the city. I wasn't planning on going here. There's a park right here. We could probably shred through it really quick. I don't think I've been through this park in ages. State park right there. Looks like there's a little cut. There's really nothing to do in this park, so I'm just gonna get right up on out of here. And we're in Cape Town, officially. Looks like the stoplight's broken. We're just gonna go. There's a high school right here. I couldn't imagine what it's like to go to high school in the city out here. That'd probably not be very fun. There's like a middle lane route right here I could probably take. The old trail. Hopefully nothing unexpected pops up. It's working so far. Keep it going. Oh my God, I'm just hoping I don't run over like a manhole or something. Nice. All right. Nice little shred up out of K-Town. That's a video for another day. We're not really going all the way through there. I got water popping up in my face and stuff. I'm gonna go ahead and hit the sidewalk. Alright, we have covered some ground today, folks. Big ground in a short amount of time, too. Love to see that. So from here, we're gonna keep sending it. Straight down, and we are coming back up if I still have no sense of direction of where I am. After we cross this major street, we are right there at that street I mentioned earlier in the video where I said I've been wanting to go down forever. So we really did a gigantic loop right now. Did want to do another South Central route. We are going to be doing that this weekend because we have more rain coming starting Monday. Today is Friday. So probably tomorrow, I'm going to get back on the Suron and do a long route all the way around the areas I've been going to the last two videos. We're going to get even more ground covered out there. And yeah, that's the plan. There's still so much to be seen in that part of town. And it's a little bit more chill. Even though it's in the hood, it's like, oh God. You can kind of do your own thing a little bit more because there's less cars. Given the cars that are there, you don't really want to run into. See, here's the street that we started on. You know, because the drivers out there are pretty psychotic. But, you know, I think by and large, it's a little bit more freedom out there than there is out in these parts of town because there's just so many variables riding around out here, so many cars that pop up out of nowhere, people walking, etc. Even though I'm in my loud neon, it's still kind of hard to see. Let's see. And here we're going to pop up on the curb. Oh, all this thing is traffic beater, bro. Traffic just does not exist when you're on a Suron. And we're gonna cross right here. Boom. Alrighty. See if we can get across the street. This is one of the last major ones we gotta get across. And we're good. Straight into a hill climb. Watch the cars. You gotta keep your eyes open for it. Cross traffic. I like going down that hill. It's like just as fun to go up it on the Suron. I think I have more fun climbing hills going fast on this bike than I do going down them. Going down them, you're really just like hanging on for dear life. But going up, it's fun in a completely different way. I love it. All right, so smashing. We are now back re-entering Westlake, and we have done a monstrous route, which is just awesome. Dang, look at all this. This is a school. By the way, this school is currently in session too, so this is what's going on while kids are in this school, most likely. Maybe on the weekend, but that is just not cool. Lots of tags everywhere you look. Crazy. Is it open? Looks rideable. We gotta hit this before, you know, we gotta do it. it's just a must. You rarely see this place open. Why is it all tagged up? So this place is, I don't really know exactly what it is, but it has been under construction for a long time. I don't know if we can climb up those stairs. They're pretty steep. This side's good. I don't know what language that is. Someone could probably fill us in the comments. Indonesian, maybe? Yeah, I don't know what it is, but it's been under construction for like at least 6 years, and it just hasn't been open. Maybe it is, just not this side. Let's see what's going on through here. They just tagged up every little square inch they could. Unfortunate. All right. Good times out here in the city. We're gonna make our way up out of the city, back to the high desert. Great ride today. Thank you all for tuning in. If you watch the entire video, make sure you drop a like. That's all I ask. And of course, as always, thank you guys for watching yet another video. Oh yeah, gotta finish it off with a stair bomb. Yeah, I'll be back with another video in just a couple days, so stay tuned for that. As always, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you again very, very soon. Peace out.